and look for weird sort of stuff, is it? Yeah? It's natural, but it looks a little bit like a weird. Yeah? And it looks like it's quite, yeah, not a lot of the stuff in there, really, isn't it? It's actually surprisingly strong. It's not really mega strong today, but it's got a little bit of strength. It's only holds your boat for a little while, yeah? Yeah? Now, what I'm going to do in a minute is have you cross it. Now, the key to this is, yeah, always keep that upstream edge. So that. If you don't try it upstream edge, enter it in 20 speed, yeah, and keep paddling. Now, you probably have to paddle on your downstream side because it's too shallow on your upstream side. You've got the thing there, haven't you? And you don't want to go leaning onto it and bracing onto it. Once you're there, it's not very easy to get off it. Yeah? Okay? Now, if you swim here, no spaghetti, nothing to be scared of at all, apart from a bit of water. Okay? So the key here is downstream paddling, keep your edge, yeah? And just work your way across it. Alright? The other thing is, as soon as what you feel is the water from the side of your boat. If you let it drop like that, you'll flip. Okay? So you've really got to keep that edge up. Okay? Come from the edges. And you'll get across the other side. No, this is stopping work. So like this. We're not going to go right the way across. We're going to punch into it part way across. Okay? So aim for where I am. Paddle hard, keep paddling. Keep paddling. Keep that's it, well done. Well done, Ian. Right, hey, go back across the other side. Not a lot of room this time, okay, back across. Just don't go too soft, I'll just drop down. Okay, yeah. Well done. Now you just caught the edge of it. Right, and you two go across to the side, please. Yeah, that's fine, any way you like. Just go down the bottom. Go back across to the side. Paddle hard, Anne. Paddle hard. Hard to the paddle. Edge paddle. Paddle. Oh. Well done! Good SEO rescue! Not the easiest boat to rescue off this one. Paddle, paddle, paddle! Keep paddling! Well done! Across the other side. Then we're going to go again. Oh no. It's easier to get momentum actually. No? It's easier with some momentum. in my last corner. Well done. Don't worry. Come on, Miss Jordan. No problem. You see that? Don't worry. That's a few reasons. Sometimes we can just stop and cross the river. Yeah. Say there's an absolutely horrendous tree right behind us. Yeah. And there's only a stopper there. Yeah. You need to use that stopper to avoid the tree. Yeah. That might be one reason. Yeah. The other thing is sometimes you come down the river and you'll drop sideways at the stopper accidentally and find yourself stuck in it. You need to know when it feels like being one and have to control your boat in it. Yeah. Yeah. And then the more confident you get, use those four shorty silly fun things. Yeah? Yeah, exactly. At the moment, it's more about your safety. So, stop and dive on one of the little features. They don't come to surf as well once you get the hang of it. But it's all about just kind of getting the feeling safe in. So, keep on going, Teddy. Try and hit in the middle this way. You don't wobble your boat. What you're doing is you're keeping your edge like that. And you're using the strokes to pull yourself across. What's the one doing, isn't he? And the one kicking is that side of it, the side of it up. More so though, because it's deeper. Yeah. And also, the water this side is pushing your boat back up into the rock. If you watch it, you can't see those things this way, but the one way further up, you don't see the water flowing back into it. Yeah, so you found as well. The recirculation. Yeah, see, so that's why they hold you. Because the water, you've got water coming back up to you below it. Yeah. And you need to sort of pay back. Avoid it. Yeah, it's not quite as simple as that, but yeah. It's not bad, really. There's better ones, but. Yeah. Yeah. You've got to drive in the middle, but remember, you're going in diagonally, so you've got some momentum. I've not asked you to go in the stick of the Bible. Yeah. A minute ago, get some pacing, and when you've got the pace, it'll carry you through it. Yeah? So each one of you use the stopper as a way of going across the river without losing the downstream position. Yeah? Okay. Don't worry, you've got it in the air, put it there. Right, pull yourself across, Penny. Push the boat, give it a good shove. Right, that one, no. Go! like a playboat more. You get to play him with that. Yeah. No, but you know, you absolutely. Yeah, well, the tricky thing. Just play, right? That's the funny thing, isn't it? A lot of these skills are transferable. If I was at sea, I'd be a lot more scared, though. Yes. Come across. Come across the eddy. You hit it with your speed, you didn't hit it with your speed, yeah? If you're afraid of it, actually, getting faster at it, rather than slower, yeah, attacking it more, will make it easier, yeah? The slower you hit it, the more you've got to work to move across it, yeah? So A, hit it fast, yeah? B, you've really got positive edges, yeah? And you know, on a normal day, you put the edge on, you can wobble it back. Because the water's pouring down onto the boat, if you give it the edge, it will just flip. There's absolutely no forgiveness. So you've got to make sure you get the edge. What? Yep. Yes, you are. You keep that edge the whole time. Yeah? You keep this upstream leaf up the whole time, and what's quite easy if it gets to the far end, he's actually wobbling a bit. Yeah? And it's because you're actually grappling your boat. So the thing is, the back of your boat's still in the proper. Yeah? You're going to need to pull your whole boat out.